Now to 2A Charleroi. Charleroi and Southside Beaver. This was a close one tonight. Southside Beaver strikes first. Derek Franchek takes it in from close range, but this one wasn't over until the end. Charleroi comes right back. Gino Pellegrini hits Legend Davis. Gotta love that name. And Charleroi is on the board. But Southside was just a little better tonight. Jake Botkin scores, and Southside Beaver is headed to the 2A championship, winning 26-21.